up. All right, space explorers, make sure you're between those lines. Match start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Looks like we have three robots off during the sandstorm. 23-73 with movement, 31-79. Looks like four robots, 56-21. Sandstorms are up. Teams step forward. The chaos ensues with team trying to get to their positions. 23-98 with a hatch panel attaching it to their cargo ship. 56-21 trying to line up to make a move on the Blue Alliance. 31-79 trying to grab some of those cargo pods, making an absolute mess. We'll see if they score. 23-73. Making it look easy over on the Red Alliance, getting their cargo pod in. Oh, not quite lined up by 23-73. 56-21 doing a dance in the mid. Looks like 56-21's main job is to possibly be a ramp for their teams. That's some cooperation right there if I've ever seen it. 23-98. Trying to grab one more hatch panel from their human player on the Blue Alliance. Plenty of time left with 70 seconds. 23-73, can they attach that very top panel? No, they'll go for the middle. Making it look easy, 23-73. 31-79 with that long boom arm. Oh, just losing their payload. 77-44. Well, the hatch panel stuck to the robot, but I think that's on purpose. Oh, 74-44, almost having their hatch panel stick, but the robot keeps pulling it off. The hatch panel is stuck on their robot. 56-21, that's the 30-second sound. Let's see what 56-21 gets in position to do. That's 20 seconds. 34-65, losing control of that cargo. Oh, slamming into their teammate, 23-98. All three teams up on the Blue Alliance platform. 31-79, oh, toppling over. Oh, don't break the arm. Oh, no. One robot on its side for the Red Alliance, two up on the platform. It appears that the Red Alliance takes it by 7 points. Thunder, feel the thunder.